My name is Anthony Gonzalez. Yeah! Sorry, and I'm excited. And this cinema is really AMAR AKBAR Anthony. I'm a huge Amitabh Bachchan fan. Sorry, and I'm excited. And this cinema is really on your movie screen. Like, I'm not in the VHS. Because in 1970s, I saw a movie. I'm not sure if I'm going to re-release the show. That's Amitabh Bachchan. I'm very excited. I'm very young. I did the movies on the screen. Like, I'm not an opportunity. I was really excited to see this movie. Amitabh Bachchan, Vinod Khanna, Rishi Kapoor, Neetu Singh, Shabana Azmi, Parveen Babi. Sensual, hot, but at the same time, very pretty. Actresses lore vyakti irunnu Parveen Babi, but unfortunately idile act cheyda oru vaad aalkar ippa illa. Pran nammude palaya cinema kare Robert anganeyokka parayna aalkar aa kaalathulla cinema irunnu. Pinne nammude ee action sequence dishum dishum aa shabdam irunnu. Pinne revolver nu venna tiskiyo tiskiyo ippozhuthokke aanalle bayangara realistic aayittulla idaanu. Paattu, jokes, action, you name it, you get it. This is like in the quintessential Bollywood movies okke niranju ninna samayathu edutha oru cinema. Manmohan Desai, I think, he's written the movie also. Lakshmi Kant Pyararayal's part, Amitabh Bachchan as Anthony, Rishi Kapoor as Akbar, Vinod Khanna as Amar. Basically, this cinema is not a review. It's a humongous hit. It's in the 1970s and latter part of the 70s. Basically, I'm coming to Amitabh Bachchan as Anthony. And it's a part. My name is Anthony Gonzalez. Yeah! But big screen la kaanunnathu oru experience thanne adile Amitabh Bachchan is just too good. Aa oru nostalgia enna chey idu already TV ilum DVDs like atte 10-20 varsham kandra oru cinema aanu. True Blue quintessential oru golden era of Bollywood hit movies irangiya samayathu ithra valiya oru cast male ego inde moonu taarangal Amitabh Bachchan, Vinod Khanna, Rishi Kapoor ivare orumichu kondu vannu nammal ippo innatha kaalam parayanengil tamilnu ippo Ajithineyum Vijayineyum Suryaneyum ivare okku kondu orumichu സിനിമ ചെയ്യുന്നത് വെച്ചാൽ ഭയങ്കര പ്രയാസമുള്ള കാര്യമായിരിക്കുമല്ലോ. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ആ സമയത്ത് മൻമോഹൻ ദേശായി ചെയ്ത ഒരു അൺതിങ്കബിൾ ആയിട്ടൊരു കാര്യമായിരുന്നു.